Hello guys, welcome to Cognitive Hub Talent Tutorials. So in previously I have already explained about how we can use the T convert type with the conversion of normal strings to integers or strings to some other data types, like strings to the character, single variable character and all. But I haven't explained you about how we can convert the strings to the dates or dates to the dates. But some of the comments I have received from T convert type video is a few people asked me about how we can convert it into a date type with multiple formats and all. So that I am going to explain in this video, guys. Now let us have a look. So previously, before going to that, what I did was I have created a one video with respect to that. So that name is tconvert_dates. So I'm opening that. So this is the type that I have created. First of all, this is a input file with name as Ashok and name as a string column, age as string column, and DOB is also a string column. Suppose let us assume if you are getting all these values from the input file as a strings, but normally it should not be a case where it needs to be a string. Suppose if you consider a age, sometimes you need to do some arithmetic operations. In that case, if it is a string column, then it should be somewhat difficult to do that, or it will be impossible to do some aggregation or something if it is a string, because it will take the ASCII values of that particular string value. But it should not be the case normally. So that's why what we need to do is, before going to do the aggregations or something like that operations, we need to do, first of all, convert it into the respective data types. Suppose if you consider the age, it should be integer in the normal case. So we are going to convert it into an integer. Similarly, if you consider the DOB, it should not be integer. It should be something with respect to date formats. So that's what I am doing. If you consider here, the date format is first two are months and first two are dates, and next two are months, and next two are year, next four are year. So using the same thing, I am gonna illustrate here. I am going to do the same, but here I am not going to save it in any output file. I am just printing it in the I am just printing it in output row. So if we consider the data type schema, I am naming it as name, which is string, and age, which is also a string now, and DOB. So for now it is, let us keep it like this and redirect to the path where we have that file, tconvert_dates, and this is fine. The separator is semicolon, but the header is one. Okay, now what we have is, first of all, let us let me use tconvert type here and connect it with the output using the main row. And if you double click the T convert type, just within using the manual caching, just click the auto cache here and open the schema. And if you open the schema, so suppose if our name, we don't need to change anything, it should be a string. So I am directly copying that string. Similarly for age, I am copying, but here I am changing the type as age as integer. So it is coming like that. Similarly, if it is a date of birth, so for me it is a date. And what should be the format of it? The month, day, day, year. So this is what the format that I want. I am clicking OK. Now we converted successfully from string to the T convert type. And now I am using something like T map. And suppose I am just using that string columns. So if you do that, the whatever the values that we have, what are the data types? Suppose if you consider, what happened here? Oh, it normally came back integer date. The date format is month. Okay, yes. And if you double click the tmap now, it should be in this format. And now whatever the operations that you want, you can do that. But for now, I am just I am just retrieving all these things. I don't want to do any operations for now. I am clicking apply. Okay. And then tlog row. I am connecting the output string column schema. Yeah, so if you run this, we will be getting the dates and the proper format. Yeah, so this is the actual program, but here in this like I haven't done any computations to illustrate you, but just how we can do, like how we can change that using the tconvert type, I have illustrated here. Suppose if the if the input column is having the date format like with months or hours as well. Suppose if the date format is like this 4554 and 00, and then again the date format is 11 23 23, and then 12 12 12. So if this is the format that you are having, then all you need to do is you need to change the data. Suppose if you are doing this, let me run the again file, because we haven't changed the data type. So out of this, it won't include the date here. It just include what are the value that you have, like what are the format, month month, date date, year year. It won't include the time. But if you change the tconvert type here to date format as this thing, year year, month month, date date, and format like this. So let us see whether it will come or not. So it is not coming, because why we are getting this is because the date format itself is having like this thing, month month, date format. But if you remove this and change the format at year year and month month and date, similarly the same thing for this thing as well, 30, sorry, month, right? So 11 30. Similarly for below one, sorry, 0 to 11. So if you are doing this, now the format is like year year, month month, year year, month month, and date date, and then hours, minutes, seconds. So if you are doing this, so depending upon the format that you have, you need to do that. You need to apply that. So if you are having the paper previous format, you will be getting the previous one. But now, oh sorry, I think you need to, oh yes, it is not getting like this. Let me click the sync columns. Yeah, and I'm running this. So if it is just a format of month month slash dd like date slash year year, then it won't print the rest of the thing that in the date form. And if it is a string, it will print. But just just to illustrate this, I'm showing you about the different date formats. So this is how you need to convert from string to an integer using the tconvert type. I hope you have learned something in this video. Thank you for watching, guys.